Ciao a tutti. All right, today we're gonna make pesto siciliano, Sicilian pesto. So, very easy. It takes 2 minutes to make everything, okay? Just you need a blender and the ingredients. So, we can do ricotta, okay? So, what we have to do is just grab the ricotta, fresh ricotta, okay? Very important, the fresh, beautiful ricotta. Okay, like this. Beautiful. So. Okay, ricotta. We're gonna use a parmesan. Okay, parmesan cheese. I'm gonna put basil. Okay, basil, garlic, walnuts. Can use walnuts, peanuts. Walnuts are very healthy, so I always recommend to use walnuts. And for the color, so it's gonna be beautiful color, we're gonna use the tomato, fresh tomato. Just can cut the tomato in four like that. It's easier to mix everything like that. Okay, you can put 3-4 tomatoes, it depends how many people, but for you know, just a regular mix, this is enough, like this. And you need to use salt, papa bean salt, okay? So a little bit of salt, just a little bit, and oil, very important. And if you need to add more oil later, you can do later, no problem, just do like this for now, okay? So let's close everything, okay, and put in the mixer, press, okay, look, see how fast it is, and look at the color, look, pink. So, pesto is ready, okay, fry pan, and it depends how many, you know, people you are, like, depends, you know, because if you just one or two, you make one spoon, two spoons, okay? Let's move, put a little bit more, because look at the color, look at how thick it is, it's beautiful. So, turn the stove high, okay? And when you start getting a little hot, you drop the pasta. Walnuts and olive oil.
Let's see if this pasta passes the Sicilian test.
Veramente siciliano.
You need to make it.
Perfetto.